Hello kids, today let's color a ladybird. We will use Artline plastic crayons. Please open Be an Artist book level B and page number is 5, ladybird. Let's start tracing with black crayon. Move the hand like this. We are doing the outline part. Just join the dots like this. Now, head of the ladybird, we will color it as black. Do the outline first and then fill the color inside. So this is head of the ladybird. It's done. Now let's fill the color in the body. Start with the boundaries. So this is red color. Move the hand in one direction only. This side also. Now the upper part and middle part. We are doing the boundaries. It's done. Let's start filling the color inside. Move the hand in one direction only. Don't scribble. Do it very carefully and very beautifully. Don't press the color too hard. Move the color slightly. This side also. So, our ladybird is ready. Yes. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.